Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to episode 3.
You look so miserable like this.
I'm waiting for you to chat to your fans.
It's not only fans, it's YouTube. Welcome back to episode 3 of
Who are you? Who are you? Who's that inside the bin bag?
So today's episode, we have got all 5 contestants, and there will be 2 people booted out the competition. Aggressively booted.
Wow, I don't feel bad anymore, do you?
We've lost 2 people now, so, you know, it's just going to happen. Natural selection, isn't it, so?
You win some, you lose some.
No, I do feel super guilty, but, you know. So this is everyone's second song, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think I pretty much remember them. Like, this one was I've ridden a motorbike, I've bungee jumped, and I've met Ollie Maz.
Yeah, it's pretty good memory.
If you haven't already, click subscribe, turn on the bell notification so you get notified every time I post and you don't miss an episode of
Who are you? Who are you? Who's that inside the bin bag?
Song 1. This is Chicken Run. I've kind of given everyone nicknames.
Chicken Run.
Reminds me of Chicken Run because, you know, like the feather boa is kind of like the feathery chickens that the feathers chickens have on their chest. Do you know what I mean? And, I don't know, it just reminded me of Chicken Run. So everyone's got a nickname. I'm sorry if you don't like it. I'm not being offensive, it's just... I thought it was this song, but I wasn't 100% sure. I just love the amount of like energy in this.
It's not you again, is it?
No, I don't think I'd have that much energy to sing.
Because everybody's living.
I love that.
That was really good.
There's just so much energy. That person has just got so much energy to sing and dance at the same time.
Didn't give you any more
clues. No, it didn't help. Didn't
that
help.
That is one of my favourite ones, I think.
Okay, so this one, if I remember rightly, broke their leg when they were four.
Mm-hmm.
Green belt in judo.
Mm-hmm. Maybe that's how they broke their leg.
Oh, and singing lessons when I was younger. So this person, I think I've got an idea of who it is, but not 100% sure at all. So let's see their second performance. They got a tambourine. Why?
Hard song to sing.
I don't like it. Sing it. speechless. That is, I feel when we sent out the email saying that a voice effect should be put over it, we should have told her it was going to be helium, because I don't want people to be like, why did it make me sound like that? Honestly, it's one of the best effects you could have put over it. It disguises the voice. Still no clues. I was hoping something like would give me more of a like, oh yeah, it's this person. Do you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Song 3 is by Binny. So Binny said Silver in Duke of Edinburgh.
Yeah.
Chess Club.
Yeah.
Smelly Feet, Shoes Out the Window on the Way Home from School.
Yeah.
What have you got for us, Binny? I love this song. Is it cheating if there's two people in the costume? That was brilliant. I want just place. Oh, I think that's my favourite performance
so far. Oh.
That I've ever seen, ever, even of that song. That's better than the original. That is better than the one with Will Smith in it. You know, I Aladdin with Will Smith. Smith
being in that one.
Will Smith, the Aladdin that Will Smith's in.
Oh, I see.
Next, we have subscription box. Never been to any of the Disneyland parks. Allergic to peanuts, gives them a rash on their arms. And met 3 of the Harry Potter professors. I think I have a second to get the last one.
God's sake.
Admit it, that was art. I love it. I love it. When I find out who that is, I'm going to ask if I can have that as a ringtone. Okay, next up, subscription box.
I'm going under and this time I fear there's no one to save me.
Oh no. I love this.
All of nothing really got a way of driving me crazy.
I recognise that voice.
He's too powerful to disguise.
It's easy to say, but it's never the same.
I think I know who this is. So good with the healing on it. Like, isn't that still a lovely voice to listen to?
Yes,
no
one.
What? No, no, you don't sound like that.
This all or nothing way of loving got me sleeping without you. So I need somebody to know, somebody to heal, somebody to have, to know how it feels. Easy to say, but it's never the same.
Oh, the little curtsy.
You think you know who that is?
I think I know who that is because there's very few people I am friends with that have got a very powerful voice like that.
True.
That's not saying that I don't have any friends that can sing. I have lots of friends that can sing, but that is a very powerful, recognisable voice. What should be wrong? Sweet drink out.
Nearly.
I love Lewis Capaldi as well.
I know.
That was very emotional. Okay, last performance! Okay, so the clues were, I fell asleep during a lad's show. We were dance partners at a lad's show. We've never been in the same lad's show. And, right.
And it's not me.
So.
Where is it?
It's not. So I've had a few like guesses about who this could be. So last, in the first episode, I said could be Jamie Lee. The more I milled it over, could be Amy. There's a few other people. There's a few people at lads that I'm like, oh, it could be. But then I'm like, would they? So, right, okay.
Let's just crack on.
I think this is Hannah's favourite contestant. She's not even made it, like, discreet or subtle.
I like last witches.
Okay, ready? I don't know if I'm mentally prepared for this, not after the last one. Look, it's a kind of magic.
I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do.
Production, I could play on stage.
I feel like I'm watching Wicked.
Hello,
you wish you could do that?
They should have a one-man play, one-woman play, to themselves. And just every time I'm like... Honestly, I think I don't even think I said much during that. I was just like this.
No, I don't think anyone did, really. He just enjoyed it. Enjoyed them all, to be fair.
That's crazy. How have we got through all five already?
Alright. You know what that means, though, don't you?
Oh, I'm about to kick two people out.
I think you mean...
Woot!
That's what you said earlier.
Oh no!
Let's watch that part again, shall we?
Let's watch my favourite part again, shall we?
And there will be two people booted out the competition. Aggressively booted. Okay, in the words of Lauren Bartlett, it's time to boot two people out. Okay, this is hard because everyone's production was so good.
No, obvious choice, is it, really?
So we had Material Girl, is it called Shallow?
Oh, and you are.
Yeah, I know, sorry, I was just reliving it. Someone You Loved, nice Hocus choice. Pocus. Okay. The first person I'm gonna boot out is because I think I know who it is. And if it is this person, I love you dearly.
No point trying to suck up now.
But your voice is so powerful that I think it's you. And if I'm wrong, I'm gonna look like a mug. But my guess is that Subscription Box, which is the title I'll give you, is my good friend, Miss Holly Hallam. Let's watch your reveal video. Yeah! I love that reveal. It's Holly. Holly, thank you so much for taking part. I adore you, you know this, but your voice was just too powerful for the helium effect. I loved your songs, but I knew who you were, so unfortunately you got cut out.
Why did I say double elimination?
So the second person that is getting cut, as much as I've enjoyed your performances and I love your costume, unfortunately, I said that I'd cut two people and I don't want to cut. I don't know why I haven't done this. I don't like kicking anyone out. But their wings could not carry them any further and they must fly back to the nest. I had a like inkling that it could be Charisse, but I'm not 100% confident on that. So that's going to be my guess, but I'm not 100% sure. It was Cerise! Yeah! Oh, look at her face. I feel so guilty. Oh, Cerise, again, thank you so much for taking part. I absolutely loved your performances. The tambourine playing was on point, I must add. And at the costume, like, who even thinks, right, I'm going to make my black bags into wings, you know? That takes some creativity.
Keep going.
Do.
Yes, well done.
Is that what I'm trying to get at? That takes some creativity. So thank you so much, and I'm sorry that you've been kicked out. Well.
Bolted!
Out. So now we're down to three people. We're down to Binny, Trash, and Witch. Next time, all three will be singing their third song, and we will reveal the winner. I just want to know who everyone is now, because this is killing me like a child at Christmas. So if you haven't already, click subscribe, like this video, and we will see you on Friday. Got anything to say?
No.
Okay, bye. In the next episode, we will be revealing the final three. Do you know who they are? And you'll also find out why my face does this. Don't forget to turn on the bell notification so you don't miss when the episode is aired.